Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And today I've got something pretty cool for you to check out. This is a neat little hot rod. It's obviously based on a 1939 Ford pickup, but it's been modified in every conceivable way. So I thought we'd check it out here. You can see it does still have the 39 Ford grille up front. When you peek through there, you might be able to see that it does have an aluminum radiator, an electric fan to keep everything nice and cool. It is powered by a small block Chevy with some nice lake style pipes on there. Yeah. These wheels and tires definitely give it a nice period correct look. I like the wide whites on there. It does have front disc brakes and tubular control arms. And hopefully you can see it's a two-tone, light blue over black, but then they've got these flames ghosted in. And it's got this big visor over the windshield. What brand did they say? No, I'm not seeing it. Oh, it's a Fulton sun shield. I mean, that's a pretty massive visor. It's got the dual spotlights there on the cowl. I think those are dummy spotlights though. Yeah, they are. Very nice on the inside here as well. It's an automatic and it's got a low car shifter on the floor. Nicely upholstered seat there. I don't know if it is, but that reminds me of a Chevy truck seat from like the late 80s, that pattern. Could just be a similar pattern, but that's what it reminds me of at least. Pretty cool truck. You can see they got the little wood stake sides on here. Your fuel tank's mounted in the bed. And they've Rhino-lined everything back here. So that'll be nice and durable. And they built a little tubular setup here to kind of protect the fuel tank from stuff sliding into it. Nice new tailgate chains. And you can see they've got your tail lights right into the tailgate there. And it's got dual exhaust with chrome tips. But definitely a cool looking truck. Very nice. Let's see here. Yeah, with it all being custom, I'm not exactly sure how the hood release works on that one, so I'm not gonna mess with it today. But I thought you guys might like a quick look at it. I like that mirror. I like that nice little swoopy style to that. Pretty cool. It's got a tack mounted on the column. And still has the original gauges in the dash there. Pretty cool build though. Let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1939 Ford. And channeled, subframed front disc brakes. That's a Fulton visor. Small block Chevy. And 19950. Well, anyway, guys, hope you like taking a look at that one. As always, I do appreciate you watching and commenting. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.